All right, so we want to solve the following problem. So what I want to do is factor out a 2 coefficient, so I end up with 9a squared minus 25. So this is the difference of perfect squares. So I get 2 quantity 3a minus 5 and 3a plus 5. And that looks a lot. That is what we have up here for solution D. If you multiply this back together, you'll end up back with what we started, just to prove it. So anyway, that's how you do that. I hope this helped you out. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.